हेलो स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई विल डिस्कस अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टीज ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम्स। ए थ्योरम प्रूव दैट डायगोनल्स ऑफ पैरेललोग्राम डिवाइड इट इनटू टू कॉन्गुएंट ट्रायंगल्स। दैट इज गिवन ए पैरेललोग्राम ए बी सी डी टू प्रूव डायगोनल ए सी डिवाइड इट दैट इज ए बी सी डी इनटू कॉन्गुएंट ट्रायंगल इंटू कॉन्ग्रुएंट एंगल ए बी सी एंड सी डी ए। दैट इज ट्रायंगल ए बी सी कॉन्ग्रुएंट टू ट्रायंगल सी डी ए। प्रूफ, सिंस वी नो दैट अपोजिट साइड ऑफ ए पैरेललोग्राम आर पैरेलल टू ईच अदर, दैट इज ए बी पैरेलल टू डी सी एंड ए डी पैरेलल टू बी सी। व्हेन ए सी इज ए ट्रांसवर्सल ऑफ ए बी एंड डी सी, देन एंगल वन एंड एंगल थ्री आर अल्टरनेट इंटीग्रल एंगल्स। When AC is a transversal of side AD and BC, then angle 2 and angle 4 are alternate interior angles of this. In triangle ABC and triangle CDA, angle 1 is equal to angle 3, alternate interior angle. Angle 2 is equal to angle 4, is also alternate interior angle. And AC is equal to AC in common both triangle ABC and triangle CDE. Then by angle side angle criteria, triangle ABC congruent to triangle CDE by properties of congruency of triangle. Hence, triangle ABC congruent to triangle CDE. That is, diagonals of parallelogram that is AC divide the parallelogram ABC into triangle first and second, which is congruent to each other. Next theorem, prove that opposite side of parallelogram are equal to each other. That is, in a parallelogram the opposite side are equal. Given a parallelogram ABCD, to prove AB is equal to DC, AB is equal to DC and AD is equal to BC, that is opposite side are equal. Prove, since we know that opposite side of parallelogram are parallel to each other, first we prove triangle ABC and CDE are congruent to each other, which have already proved in first theorem. That is, triangle ABC and triangle CDE is congruent to each other. That is, triangle ABC congruent to triangle CDE. Then by CPCT, that is corresponding part of congruent triangle, AB is equal to DC and CB is equal to AD, which is required proof of the theorem that is opposite side of parallelogram are equal to each other.